transparency and let all work towards destroying corruption before it truly destroys us. Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lily Wangnao. My hobbies are reading and listening to music. I aspire to be an advocate because I believe that I can create a positive impact on individuals' lives and society as a whole. Advocating justice and equality to the downtrodden and underprivileged group of people, making a difference in their life. Thank you.
Child marriage is not less than exploitations of human rights. It is a grave error to marry a minor. Education, not marriage, is the key to a successful life of a child. Love and care for a child are reasonable. Child marriage is not. Good morning, everyone. My name is Sukulati. My hobbies are dancing and reading books. I aim to become a professor because I believe I have a potential to make difference in young people's life through my teaching. Thank you.
Thank you. All men
strong, with vibrant qualities and abilities to achieve anything without any differences in their individual field. Be proud and accept who you are, regardless of your gender. Be strong and determined to conquer the world. A very good morning, everyone. My name is Shengmu Xu. During my lectures, I love singing and gardening. I aim to become an entrepreneur in order to build my own empire that I can run with my self-innovative outcomes, providing more opportunities for the underprivileged people to realize the importance of being financially independent. Thank you.
Many resort to drugs and eventually loses to it. Be strong and face all the difficulties with courage while you be you and natural. Because staying away from drugs is easy, but getting rid of it is difficult. Good morning, everyone. My name is Ungshiba Alvinkyokyumre. My hobbies are listening to music and playing guitar. I aim to become a singer because it allows me to use the universal language of music to connect with people on a deep emotional level. Through my songs, I can inspire, uplift, and bring joy to others' lives. Thank you!
The society has always judged people who wanted to be different and let others define who are we. And we, as a part of society, won't let others change who we are. And very good morning, everyone. My name is Hanyan Doba. My hobbies are listening to music and keeping myself updated on the latest news. I aim to become a district collector because I want to regulate the law and order, also to help people during crisis. Thank you.
You were mine, you were mine. All the diamonds in the sky.
Do you believe failure is the pillar of success? Why? Why not?
education, because education gives us an individual a means to fly or achieve their goals. No matter where you belong or whatever background you can go, but if you have knowledge, if you have a true education, you can achieve whatever you desire and you can fulfill your dreams. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's give it a round of applause. Guys, start our podcast. The winner contestants will pick up a piece of paper up there and the numbers on the judge. Each contestant will get a limited time of practice against the answer.
I'm so far for being? What would he be and why?
Thank you for the question, Ben. If I would gain a supernatural power for a day, then I would gain the power to teleport, because having the power to teleport, I will be able to go and explore places and go and have a good time with the place where I want to be. Thank you.
Mr. Empower 2023 ESCBGC.
personality. So, to do the honor of this personality, to do the honor of Kari, I request this quality leadership, student and entrepreneur, founder and director of Deep Mega Influencer and this personality to please come on the stage. This personality goes to contestant number
73. Ladies and
gentlemen, these are the winners of philosophy.